No, I'm not going to destroy the washing machine yet, it's too good, but I'm going to see if it can burn these coils out on the TV. The other two windings on these coils here, they yield 7 ohms. So with a 24 volt AC transformator I should be able to get about 3.5 amps. So let's set it up. While I'm doing some washing, I'll just got a quick setup. The usual variac. Go to the meter. Put an ammeter on the secondary, we numbered it 0 to 7 ampere. 242 24 volt transformer. Onto the neck coils of the TV. Okay, tape rolling. Pretty time it vented at the neck. Okay, one more finished.